you to lead the Rose Bowl Parade. Now in 2022, you return as the first HBCU to perform right here at the Rose Bowl Stadium. Over 100 alums, president of Alabama State University, Dr. Wendy Coleman, dean of the College of Visual and Performing Arts, and Dr. Carmen Johnson, chair of the Department of Music. Pasadena, California, we proudly present to you the Alabama State University.
Ladies and gentlemen, the only HBCU logic band to appear in two, the